have to sneak in.
What is this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data. Understood.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you could reroute the plane.
Not a bad idea, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities, who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Good lad.
What the hell is going on over there? You're supposed to contain such fuck-ups. How can we have a drone collision in the middle of the city? You know, a person died, right? Hit by flying debris. How can we have press there prior to any cleanup team? And now we've got a bloody scandal. Not only shouldn't any such event ever happen, but even if it did, it must be contained. I have to send one of my teams now to clean the area, silence the press, and be on the lookout for over-talkative witnesses. All this effort is avoidable. That's why Cato exists. I don't want anything like this to happen, ever. That's if you value your job and your freedom, for all it matters.
Thank you.
deadly serious.
Fuck yes!
Wicked!
Thank you.
here. Changing position!
Thank you.
Fuck yeah.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that and this burrow will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well, I guess it's back to knob jokes then.
What could I put here to liven it up? Tick up, dreary city!
attack Spider-Bot! Fuck me!
Must be going back down.
Shit! What the hell?
I'm going to find this asshole!
Thank you. clan Kelly turf, so just being here means you're in for trouble, so fuck off.
This could use some dead sec decor. This looks brilliant here.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Good lad.
Thank you.
evening. Greetings to you all. Today is about love. What, if not love, binds our souls together in the big family called humanity? God's love and our love for our neighbor both guide our spiritual path. They